Yes, you can, but you need to understand that such a provision is only an expression of your preference as to who is to serve as the guardian of those minor children. In order for that person to have the legal authority to take care of your children and their assets, that person will need to go through a formal court process called a guardianship to be legally appointed as the guardian of those minor children.